to enable live transcript hybrid when speech resumes after pause in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Select hearing enhancements and then tap live transcript. Select settings and then scroll down to enable vibrate when speech resumes after pause. Tap switch until blue, or to disable tap switch until white or until gray to get your attention when the speaker starts speaking again after a pause of at least 10 seconds. The phone vibrates. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.